What's up? I'm Allison, and for today's workout, we're doing Tabata. But before we begin, make sure to tap that subscribe button and tap the bell to stay notified with the latest fitness videos. In Tabata workouts, we work at a 2-to-1 ratio, 20 seconds on and a 10 second break in between sets. We'll be working 4 blocks containing 2 exercises each. We'll repeat each exercise 4 times for a total of 8 rounds. Each block is only 4 minutes long. All you need is a pair of moderate dumbbells, a mat, and some water. So let's go ahead and get started. Here are your exercises for block number 1. The first move is a dumbbell pickup with a jumping jack. Set your dumbbell on the ground horizontally and have those feet shoulder width apart. We're going to squat and bend down, pick up the dumbbell, press overhead, set it down, come up without it, jump in, jump out, and then repeat the other side. Pick it up, press overhead, jump in and out. To modify this, remove that jumping jack. Come down, pick it up, set it down, up to stand, and then repeat other side. For the second move in block 1, we're doing popovers. Give yourself a little bit of space, and the move is a up and over and down. Option with the arms, push up overhead. Making sure the heels touch the ground and you land with soft feet, soft knees. To modify this move, take out that jump. Thank you. moves for block two. The first one is an alternating reverse lunge with side raises. Grab your dumbbells and make sure you have a little bit of space behind you. We're going to step back, do a side raise, press off with that heel, come together, repeat other side. To modify this move, do alternating arms and shorten the range of motion for the lunge. For your second exercise in block two, we're doing a big power jump forward, high knees back. Now give yourself a little bit of space in front and start with those feet about shoulder width apart. Now using those arms, core's tight, jump forward, land with soft feet, soft knees, and then drive those knees, come back up to start. Go forward, high knees back. To modify this move, remove all that jumping. Big step forward, squat, march it back.
For block three.
grabbing both your weights, we're doing alternating lateral lunges with a hammer bicep curl to overhead press. So having room on both sides of you, roll the shoulders back, palms in. Step to the side, side lunge. Once you're here, you perform your hammer at the same time, hold it, drive the arms up, bring back to center. Smoothly controlled, keeping the chest lifted and shoulders back. For that second exercise, we're doing prisoner squats with alternating knee twists. We're not holding weights for this one. Instead, we're placing the hands light behind the head and then pull the shoulders and elbows back. Sink down for the squat, and on the way up, rotate, shoulder towards opposite knee. Come down, other side. To modify this move, shorten the range of motion. Half squat down, small knee lift. Come back center, other way. Keeping that core engaged.
Down onto the ground. We're doing a chest press crunch to start.
So grab your weights and lie all the way down on your back. Once you're here, have the palms face the ceiling, engage the core. Take a breath, inhale, and on the exhale, extend those arms, chest press, and then lower, bring it down. Exhale, press, inhale, lower. And for the final exercise in this series, we're gonna go into a plank position and do a plank jack into an angled knee tuck. So assume a high plank position on the toes. With the core engaged and squeezing the glutes, we're going to do one plank jack, and then bring the knees towards the opposite elbow. And then one plank jack, other way. Think about making a V shape. To modify this, remove the jumps and just tap those toes out and in. This workout. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also check out my Instagram at Allyfitatl for more daily workouts.